Okay, we're back. Let's get right back into it. Stage 7. I think it's the ice stage. Here it is. Icy. Oh, Donkey Kong has a large rear. Okay, there's going to be melting ice going on. Okay, we gotta give them some time. I'm gonna throw the key down. Then, yeah, I think what I have to do is drop the key. Burned alive. I like the way it kind of forces you to stay in here, so you end up automatically learning that the fire melts the ice. I remember things in Mega Man, like in Ego Raptor's video about Mega Man, that it did the same thing. In Bomberman stage with a platform that dips and drops you off when it reaches a gap. So it shows you that by when you're walking and you pass by, you see another one that does that. So when you see that there's a gap in your track, you know to jump. This is ice water. Okay. Eaten by a walrus. Another death. Stay on the platform. No! What's going on with this guy? I'm surprised I didn't get murdered yet. How do you get them off? I'm surprised that the squid doesn't murder you. Yes. Look at that. He opens his mouth wide to eat you.
No!
That didn't kill him. Backflip. And now time's a wasting.
No.
Screwed that up. Oh, ice sinks. That was rough. Okay, let's not get sloppy. Watch out for the squid. Get up there. There's too much slippiness going on. Creamed him. Okay, let's just be careful. Gotta keep jumping so the platform doesn't sink. And we did it. Close enough. It wasn't the middle one, but it was two. These guys are too heavy to handle. Okay. Those are friendly walruses. Penguins are probably not. Otherwise, I wouldn't be able to kill them. Where's the door? This is very odd. I don't see the door. Where did it go? Let's just do this. It's hidden. And now we have to pay attention. Because the door may be hidden. Double shot. There we go. Okay. Let's face off against Donkey Kong. Not get squished. Of course. Why did you roll, Mario? You rolled to your doom. I think we're gonna need to ride the far right one all the way up. That one, the one that just came down. Well, first we have to figure out how to not get killed by it. Then we ride it up. Keep rolling around too much. Let's focus. Okay, I think I have an idea. Hopefully it'll work. You get squished like that. That wasn't the idea. I'm just losing lives fast here. Ah. It's too easy to just drop dead here. Something like that. Why didn't he switch the switch? The heck? Well, we did it. As glitchy as that was. Oh, watch out for icicles. Okay, we're only one third of the dreaded ice level. What? That was the weirdest. Impaled by spikes, icy spikes. To do some trapeze act. Woo! Careful platforming. And we did it. That wasn't terrible. But I kind of like the other. They're very clever with all these platformy elements. Okay, this is gonna be tricky. I could tell. Now I can get up. Ah! Got spooked. That'll do it. Let's get up there. Smack. Okay. So we're gonna have to do this or something. Get up! That's good. Now, okay, let's go. Done. Slot machine. We're all one away from another Donkey Kong face-off. No, that wasn't good. That'll do. We have to see what's going on here. I'm sure squids will kill me dead. So let's try this. So how does this help? So just gonna do this. And then this. And that's gonna reset the counter. Okay, I think I have an idea. I think I know how to do it. The scrolling was off. I think I should do it on the left one. That way I have more time. And at least we have the extra life here. Because we're gonna keep on needing it. Okay, good. What's going on down there? Oh, so we have to do this. That was not worth it. Just for that purse. Well, if we sacrifice for the purse, we're gonna make the purse happen. You know what? Like that. That was better. Ugh, the slipperiness. Like I said, extra life. Killer fishy. Okay, at least that worked. I don't like squid. Ah! Okay. Well, at least we got everything simplified. Like that. I can still pull this. We have lots of options. Go away, fishy. Crazy. I got pushed back because of the walrus. I need some more luck today. Like that. Fancy moves. That's what I did last time. And we finally did it. On to Donkey Kong. Ooh, a three. Nice. Good timing on the roulette. Yeah, not high enough. There's too much debris falling. I'm Right, heavy platform. Ah! That's right. Okay, you jump from platform to platform, yes. Oh, it showed that it sinks, but we already knew that. Well, I guess it's good to know just in case you didn't figure it out by now. Okay. Ouch. So I probably need to do this. Do it fast. This is gonna be tricky. See? Look at this snobby guy. Okay, we have to pass under it. That kind of back and forth jump is not going to work. Right, you can't turn in midair. So. Made it. Okay. Now, we know that Mario cannot jump. Wait a second. Get rid of you. Yes. That's what we have to do. Wait a second. We can't jump. Oh, wait, we're supposed to ride the platform up. They're Let's just do that. Wow. That was the ball on his nose. Too early jump. Oh, get it together, man. That is annoying. See what I mean? I'm losing all my lives now. There. Let me open the gate. And we're gonna clobber these guys for being such jerks. And let's get out of here. Clobber him for good measure. See, sometimes they try to misdirect you, so. Nice. Almost on this accursed ice level. Well, unfortunately, almost doesn't count. That's annoying. Splat. Embarrassing. Yeah, it would be cool if the fish got skewered. Ugh. Slippery. Why do you move forward? Just have to be patient and careful, and then we'll make it through. I dislike this gamepad. It's not individual D-pad buttons. It's one big thing. There we go. Okay, let's... Okay, that was good. Bullseye. He's moving fast. I think I could just stay in there and he'll melt the ice. Where's this guy? another door. Oh, and he's now we can see where the door is. Oh, shoot. It's in a tricky place. Let's stand back and let the flame do his work. I am free. Go, 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 go. Nice. Now, it's time for the icy showdown. Here we go. Oh, there's gonna be falling spikes. Ooh, that was close. Done. Punk. Okay. Where is he running off to? Finally, we finished this. Rock Valley. Ooh. This looks long. 1, 2, 3, 16 stages in here. Maybe we'll just do half of it. I'm not playing games anymore. Doesn't help. I think I know what to do. Maybe not. I don't know. There's definitely something like that. Ew. These dang fish. Hmm. clean them up. Nice. Those porcupines. Nice. Uh-oh. That didn't do it. It's Sonic the Hedgehog. Okay, let's be a little more careful. That wasn't so bad. We got the knights and the birds. They died in the spikes on a waterfall. Thank you. So close. Oh, Donkey Kong. What was that? Gotta wait for this guy. Yes. Nice. There we go. Gotta flip the switch and go back. Tricky. Jerk face. Ugh. Every time we get a little bit closer. Except for that time. That time we got further. Open the switch. Here we go. Those rocks look like from Super Mario Land 1. Maybe they were inspired by that. Could be? I don't know. Okay, I think we're just gonna do the next quarter of this. And then call it quits for the day. Oh. What? We killed each other at the same time. We need to get the hammers up. Okay, there we go. Zip. I don't like scorpions. Favorable glitch. And another one. It wasn't gonna last forever. Come on already. We did it again. Oh, it's locked. Did it like that. Be very careful. Whew. That was good. Donkey Kong Jr. Smash you in the face. Okay, so how are we going to get down? Maybe we don't need to get down. Uh-oh. I survived. That wasn't so bad. That was okay. Donkey Kong time. Okay, how are we gonna get across? Oh, we have to ride the stones. That's gonna be fun. Yeah. Okay. Yes, we figured out that we could swim across the waterfalls. But we will get pushed down. That's one way to go further. I have to remember that. Okay, I think we could call it quits for now. So that was a nice run. And we'll continue off next time. Thanks for joining me. Have a good night.